Yes, sir.
This painting I made near about 12 years back, 2005. More than 12 years back.
Okay.
12 years back, when my show was in New York, 8 Elephant Gallery in Dumbo. So that time, before that I made it. Then I just made it in our Indian theme, you know, Krishna and Yashoda. Krishna Yashoda, I made lots of work on Krishna, Ram, those things, because it is our country's ideas and thoughts, and from our people mind, no? So that it is also playing in my mind, whichever background I came, what belief we have. So sometime I think about the picturization of that kinds of work.
Paras bhai, how long you doing paintings in your life?
Last 40 years, from my childhood I am doing painting. That time I was in village, I born in village in West Bengal, district Midnapur. But my childhood was, it is a like in my different kinds of life. I enjoy it, still I remember it. I do not have color to paint, but I stolen some indigo blue, then turmeric paste from kitchen from my mummy. Then I mixed all those things, and sometimes writing ink also I used to do paint.
Wow.
So with that way I just developed myself. Then when I passed to school, then I thought what I will do in my life, because I am not a doctor, not an engineer. So I should establish myself such a way with my capability. So then I ran away to Calcutta. It is a famous college, Calcutta Government Art College. Is near 170 years old. I luckily got a chance there. Then I thought I can do something.
How long you in this country? Means how many times you come to USA?
I came 4 times, but always I stay for a longer time, 3-4 months sometimes. This time it is more 5 months.
How many exhibitions you have so far in USA?
Total my shows in last 35 years, near about 71 men, so all over the world. America, I made near about 5-6 shows, and many small also, that people are, those are art collector, they have done shows there from home. But most of the big galleries and museum is mostly gallery, well-known galleries, they done my show. One international wall art gallery, they saw my work. Then it is 2003. Then I also participated the World International Art Expo in New York. Then 2005, my at that time another one exhibition was there in New York. Then California, Paul Getty's home. That 2004, Bill Clinton was a chief guest. He bought my 2 work, and then Steve Jobs also bought my 1 work. And Paul Getty's daughter-in-law bought 1 work. So like that way to I'm working.
What's your inspiration?
My inspiration, what I do, only can I do painting and writing.
Wow.
So writing every week, I just post one my writing. So last, from my childhood, actually, when I was in student in the school, I write a poem, lot of poems. So that poem still there in my childhood memory.
What's your native town in India?
My native town is from Calcutta, 65 kilometers away from Calcutta. It is district Midnapur, West Bengal. And village, it is not a town, it is a rural village. I born, and my till childhood, there is no pitching road, all mud road. And I enjoy the rainy time. We used to go to school 4 kilometers by walk and come back. Sometimes we use cycle also, but most of the time walk. Then after that, I came to Calcutta. There I spent 8-9 years. College, I spent 7 years. I do my graduation, post-graduation. Then I got a job in Bangalore. I just shifted there. And I feel now that is my hometown. And then USA or some other countries I visited for my...
How many students you have probably in there?
I work in the government public school. It's a very, very famous school. It's a King George Royal Military School. The British people made, but later on Italy now it is a Rashtriya Military School. I have thousands of students all over the world. Mostly they join Indian Army, Navy and Air Force, but those are not joined there. They are in the well placed in their, now I am in the Princeton, one of my students' house in Princeton is a very big property. So they till not forgot me. They remember me. Not only he, there are many students, but he's my paid student. So they respect like a parents.
Any family person in this same paintings hobby or paintings industry?
No, my family person means no. My daughter is a she's born in Bangalore, brought up in Bangalore. Later I sent her in Santiniketan, where Rabindranath Tagore established a Gurukul type of education. No wall. There I see she spent there for 6 years. She is also now painter. She also visiting with me. And my daughter's exhibition and going on the Meloni Art Gallery in Jersey, that is the town here nearby, in New Jersey only, very near to New York. December 2nd it will be over. There are another 5 American artists work also there. So,
Are you collaborating with some international painters or artists like your caliber, and you might be enjoying them?
I have done before that, but now at present not doing. I am doing my solo and my daughter with my daughter's shows. So my another elder daughter, she is a scientist. She is in the NASA. So my 2 daughter only, 1 scientist, 1 artist. And we are artist family. My wife also a homemaker, but she giving a lot of help to us.
That
is why otherwise we cannot, because she look after us. I know only painting and writing. Other than I can't do anything.
How people can be approach you to see your work or get your work in their living room, their bedroom? They might be enjoying the rest of life. Your paintings or your work, how they can reach and how you make available for them?
No, my website is there, www.poreshajra.com. There I have an address. Some my older paintings is there. Another is a Behance, Paresh Hajra on Behance. If they go on that site, they can get my lot of work, my older work, my present work. My most of the older work is not with me. It is in the collector house, and my latest some work is there with me now. I bought near about 25 to 30 works in USA. That is, I see, I do not know when it will be reached in the collector house. That is why my great friend Jagdish is here. I'm asking him do something for us. So maybe, does not matter if he say, okay, all right, but I'm a painter, I'll do my painting, my work.
What else you use except painting, color? What something else you use like matter?
Mostly I use the natural color. I'm not using the chemical color. I do myself, I prepare myself. And my schooling is the old age tempera. That I learned from our French master, which is late 80s. But still I'm continuing the same process to prepare color myself. But now I'm evolving little bit because I'm in America. And it is difficult to prepare all those things here. So I'm adopting little bit good studio quality color as available here in acrylic. So that I'm just doing
you
that.
You make some metals or something like that kind of artwork? Or like
I do some metal work also in bronze casting, some sculptures. And bronze. But that is most of the sold out. There are 1 or 2 pieces in my own collection. They are my own house. I kept it there. And then I developed another one thing, paper pulp. Without using paper pulp. Paper pulp, I'm not using color. Different kinds of color paper. I just make a pulp. With that on process is that I develop myself. That develop with the blanket, top of the blanket. First put the glass sheet. And then top of that I put blanket, and there I pouring that pulp with some mob, you know, the creating forms. That also, that painting is there in Behance. It's a beautiful one.
Or यहाँ पर भी आपने कुछ paintings किया है?
Because here is a big place. It's a near about 10,000 square feet area. So you're having a lot of empty wall. So there is some paintings. I told them that you can enjoy. So
is this your painting?
This is my painting. I done it in 2005. That is also 2005 works. Yeah, 2005 works. This is a totally no Kevin. This is all a natural color. When whatever I learned in my childhood, I stolen the color from my mother kitchen. Turmeric paste. Then my mother used to indigo blue in the white cloth. And then alta. Our tradition is the women, they use alta, one red color in their feet. So that color also I use for my painting. But I do not have that painting, my childhood painting, because when I left home, that time I was 19 years old. Some work was there, but 78, there is a flood, they destroy whole district. So that time I lost in everything, so nothing is there. Only some little bit things they collected, my brother, maybe I used to the makeup, no? When I was in the village, some the village drama, that things I used to go for makeup them with that some brass, some mirror, some capier, and then some spirit gum, all those things, one antroquinal metal box was there, they kept it. Some way that was safe, but it is not with me. I sent to my father-in-law's house, maybe there, it is that box is there. The antroquinal box, that's full of all those my stuff, but painting is not there.
Question, language of art is always none. But what language you prefer when you think you're your mother language?
No, I think that is the mother language is only for another communication, but the universal communication is the painting. Painting and music, there is no need to any other, particularly any local language. It's a universal language. That is, I prefer more. Because how many languages I should learn? But if I learn painting, not that is mine. That is the.
Sadhu bhai, aaiye. Who is this gentleman here? Who is that guy?
This is my student. He is my student. He was with us when he was 10 years old. He and his brother.
What is his name?
His name is Shatrughan Sinha. His brother was his brother name is Arjun. So from there 10 years to 18 years there was in there that school, because I was a teacher there for 25 years. So many students, I told before also, no, thousands of students, they come from that school, they are well established in their life, because that kinds of train they're giving that school. We're totally military style, no, because you should certain times you should get up, you should have a physical exercise. Other than the study, you know, they having a lot of activities, whole day, throughout year. Sometimes they fed up. Sometimes fed up means, if they resist that, no, they not bother about anything happening in their life. They'll come up with that. All awkward things, you know, they can conquer.
Mr. Sinha, how you feel about your guru here, means like teacher? How you feel about him and how your relation so far, so many years?
We stayed in a boarding school, so all except the holidays, every time we were there 24 hours under his guidance, and he was another famous artist, and he taught us well, and we have the same respect as in school.
You also doing painting like him?
I used to do in the school.
But in back of you, that's your painting?
No.
He has collected.
Thank you very much, guys. I think this is one of the wonderful person I made here in the USA, Paresh Hazra. Paresh bhai, we wish you good luck, and we definitely
thank
try
you
to contact
much.
You.
Thank
What's
you
your contact in US right now?
Thank you very much.
What is your contact number in USA right now?
My contact number is I can't remember it now.
It's okay, then I put on the
only that website. My Paresh Hazra, www.paresh.com, my website, My email is paresartist@yahoo.com or paresartist@gmail.com. That is my